little poneness and speak in the hottest gates feel away. Have you all seen the big proponers and speaking? Well, this tree, they were just taking watch. Who takers? We have this mud to paint. And not for something. It's as important. It's big proponers. Look what you found. A cave. An ancient cave. Come on, it's a rock. Baby ponies, speak. Everything we better keep a secret. Keep secret working. We can't get in the top ponies. It's a spot of the surprise. It's Rivetor's birthday today, and we better find something special in the cave. It's his bed, eaten away. And North Vietnam, have you come? Oh! Wow! Look at this! Look at this piece! Feeding some fish in the Psst! Hey, you're not person. They're not talking her. It came in her food, taken up for something tall. It's Rivetor's birthday today. Hey, look! A bag full of dead men's. Rivetor loves demons. Yes, it does seem to be. What do you think? It looks good. It's dust. It's not dusty. Let's talk it again. I sneeze. Oh no, the dust is... Oh, thanks. You're watching the father. It can't help it. It doesn't... What? Oh no. It's coming. Must cease me to bear these demons, not good. This be poor. Heaven, no, not. What's this of hand? Heaven, little princess. No things that be proponers speak in proof of fondness. Perfect shock. dropped in the cave. Cannot tell the teacher's partner. This is turn. It looks interesting. But perfect. All the laws in. Wow, it's better than getting counter marks. We found something tall. Ta-da! And we found another one. This other book learning things in school. You see this, mister? Over there, serpent. Oh, look at the back of it. It's all the things you want. And it's biting history in a way. Yes. Yes. Our teacher asked Takasa to set another of these engines working as a stop for the house. Oh, they didn't go beyond the donkey's history in a way. It seems they needed to take it to the school. It must have been hidden first. Hang on, paper pruners. You'll need to turn this once you're prepared to see. Miss Hobbit, we wandered off to Mother's Gate. We were wanting to serve a toast we conveyed. Ain't no ripple bell. We know you all were wanting to knock at something in the fish pond, so you could knock in this at the hidden cave. Even though y'all didn't stay in it for long, it's been shut down fast. And was about to fall apart. Remember, my luck had been found at the first time, and I said to Sir, come down. Beacon. Knocking Duncan, sir. Yes. You can knock in that bed. Ask us first. Next time you'll wander off. We know. We can't mend the case. It's taken down. Only because it's existence was not nasty longer. And that's the end of this.